Welcome to this short tutorial on how to use the Statista database for your academic research. Statista is a powerful tool that provides access to a wealth of statistical data across various topics. These topics include digital and trends, industries and markets, companies and products, consumers and brands, politics and society, and countries and regions. Let's begin on the library homepage. First, we'll click on the Databases button, which provides access to all of Fulton Library's databases. In the search box, we'll search for Statista. If you're not sure what to research, you can browse by hovering over statistics and looking at statistics and topics from a variety of fields and industries. For example, here you can see the Big Mac Index, which shows the cost of a McDonald's Big Mac in different countries. This can be a useful starting place, but if you already have a topic in mind, you can use the search box on the Statista homepage. It's a good strategy to keep searches simple, but advanced search techniques like using the Boolean operators and, or, the minus symbol and putting quotation marks around phrases work in Statista. If you would like more information on advanced search techniques, please view the Search Terms Part 1 and 2 tutorials on the Library Tutorials page. You may also find the Help section of the Statista database useful. Let's search for snow skiing. If you need to refine your search, use the filters like content types, accuracy, location, industry, publication date, and archive. This search returns different types of sources, including topics, reports, and statistics. Topics, which are labeled with the folder icon, give an overview of a subject and are created by Statista. A statistic is a single chart or graph, and a report is a compilation of statistics. Let's select the topic Ski Tourism Worldwide. This topic gives us an overview of the subject, statistics, reports, and related topics. Let's select the statistic Ski and Snowboard Resorts Market Size in the U.S. Looking at the chart, you can see that the market size of the ski and snowboard resort industry in the United States was $4.4 U.S. billion dollars in 2024. If you look at the source section, you can see that Statista used the database IBISWorld to find their information. Sometimes it will say that the source is Statista, which means they created the data. Half of the data in Statista is created by Statista, and the other half is publicly vetted information from third-party data partners. You can download the statistic as a PDF, Excel file, picture, or PowerPoint file to use in your research papers or presentations. When using data from other sources, it's important to give credit by citing them. You can copy the statistic citation by clicking on the Citation Formats link and changing the drop-down menu to your citation style. Sometimes citations created by databases need adjusting, so always make sure to double-check them. This statistic is part of a larger report that has many statistics in it. Clicking on Go to Report will take you there, and you can view it by clicking Download. Let's explore the topic deeper by researching snow skiing injuries. This time, we'll use Statista's Research AI tool. When you use any AI tool, remember to fact-check the information and verify the sources that are given to you by the AI. Statista gives this disclaimer. Our AI can make mistakes. Please check important information. Okay, let's enter a prompt. I'm typing in, what are the most common snow skiing injuries and how can they be prevented? On the results page, you'll find options for editing your prompt and sharing your results. Below that, you'll see generated information about the most common types of injuries with links to the sources and suggestions for injury prevention. Further down, you'll see statistics and suggestions for modifying your prompt. Statista is one of many resources that Fulton Library provides for your data and statistical research needs. Remember, you can use it along with other databases. If you need more assistance when searching the Statista database, just ask a librarian. We're happy to help.